Hello students, welcome back. Okay, so today we will do group analysis. Okay, last class we have done the test for anions and one test for cation, that is ammonium ion. That ammonium ion is belong to group 0. Okay, so from today onwards we'll do practicals for the test or the group analysis of group 1, group 2, group 3 and so on. Okay, so first we'll do group analysis of group 1. So in group 1 you need to do the test for lead only. According to your new syllabus, you have to perform the test in group 1 for lead only. Got it? So for that we require a sample. Okay, dilute HCl, potassium iodide solution and potassium dichromate solution. First we make the solution, okay, salt solution by adding distilled water. After making the solution, we will add dilute HCl. Okay. After adding HCl, as you can see, the white colored PPT is there. Okay. With this PPT, we will perform the test for lead. Okay. And this clear solution part, that is called filtrate, okay, we'll use this for group 2. Okay, group 2 analysis, we'll need this solution and this PPT. With this PPT, we'll perform the test for group 1, that is lead. Okay, okay, now we'll separate this PPT and we divide this into two parts. Okay, we need to perform two tests. So for that, we require two parts. In the first part, we add potassium iodide solution. As you can see, the yellow color PPT is formed. Okay, so this confirms the presence of lead in the given sample. And in the another test tube, we add potassium dichromate solution. Okay, as you can see, again the same type of yellow coloration. Okay, so this yellow coloration signifies or confirms the presence of lead in the human sample.